Hello, kittens. Sassy, are you still wearing your collar? No, you're not. What'd you do with it? I'm not feeding you guys right now. Take care of your litter box, though. Hello, Willow. You doing, pretty girl? Sassy's like, oh no, you're not. I'm going first. Wonder if she accidentally peed on her own hind feet because she spreads her back legs pretty far. Put Sassy's collar up with the others. I'm not too surprised how much they're sleeping today. They had vaccinations yesterday, and that always makes them sleep more. Hey, Willow. Join us tomorrow at 10 o'clock at the Everett PetSmart if you're in the area. And you'll get to see these guys in person and even pet them. See how crazy soft they are. Come here, Sass. Got your collar. You want your collar back? She's like, not really. hip's a little sore too, still. In the morning, I'll come in before it's time to leave and scoop the litter box, add some fresh litter to encourage them to use it, and feed them. He loves being up there. He starts purring up a storm. I don't want you seeing it. I want Sassy to see it. I love Sassy's face. Come here, Mom. I like how Willow stretches whenever she stands up. There goes my nose.
Olive has a brand new one of those feather sticks there that she loves so much. The other kittens each have will get their own feather boa, kind of like Cheeto. But there's three different colors, and the adopters get to pick out which one they want in the order that they adopt. When I get up, I will show you an example of the adoption status page. It'll have all of their names with a red X next to it to start off. As they get adopted, that red X will turn into a green check mark. If two or more turn green at the same time, then they were adopted together. Which naturally would mean if only one turns green, they were adopted by themselves.
No, you can stay. You can stay. Just trying to reach for Douglas.
Willow has that same white line right here that Douglas has.
If you're feeling up to it tomorrow morning, Sassy, play some more catch.
I have the two favorite toys that Sassy likes to play with set aside. And I got two of the tribbles that I've seen Willow playing with set aside. This is a tribble.
Just keep watching them bait right here because the hair is long, so they go have to take these long licks like that.
Are you working on your first mat? Or is that just a piece of cardboard stuck in your fur? He's purring.
He likes his nose rubbed.
Joshua and Douglas are two. It's been a long time since I've seen a cat this easygoing. One of my fosters. The only other cats that I can think of that I've seen that are this laid back are cats that a friend of mine in California adopted. Another friend of mine, who's a foster mom. Well, whoever's getting you is lucky.
Okay, your hip's still bothering you a little bit, huh?
Whoever's getting sassy, you can start her out small room. She's going to be doing a lot of growling, not at people, but if there's another cat in the house, she will be.
When they came here, she situated herself in the cubby there. Lorna was over here. Stayed there for 12 hours, hissing and growling at everyone she saw, except for me. Careful. I did not do collar climation exercises because I currently don't trust them. I think it was just a bad batch, you know. One collar loosening up is one thing, but when all the collars were loosening up, it was too much for me. The breakaway collars, I discovered a flaw in them. They're designed so just a little bit of pull and they pull apart. But if the latch is being bent, for example, caught in the cat's mouth and it's really tight, then it won't pull apart. Douglas and Joshua, you guys are going to be big boys. All of us falling asleep over there. Now she'll be falling asleep over here. Okay, kitties, make yourself look all pretty, like Sassy is. You guys have a big day tomorrow. Got your new homes coming for all of you. Rest up, guys. It's a big day. Teasing me, Douglas.
Enjoy the kittens. Have a nice day. Oh, wait a minute. I forgot to do the status thing. I take that back. Don't have a nice day. Don't enjoy the kittens. Not yet. One moment. Okay. We'll switch over now. This is what you will see at the when they're at the adoption event. It'll update every minute. And when these red X's turn into green check marks, that means they were adopted. Contract's been finalized. Everything is official. If these X's turn into check marks at the same, if more, two or more turn into check marks at the same time, that means they were adopted together. Yay! Now you guys can enjoy the kittens and have a nice day.